If you aren't already, consider adding Rosa Rugosa into your food forest. A lot of people don't know, but roses are fully edible. You can make teas from the leaves. You can actually make teas from rose hips and pet flower petals. You can put them into salads. And you can actually make rose hip jam, which is absolutely fantastic, from the actual rose hips. So definitely consider leaving and planting roses into your food forest.